All right, day five, and we have made it to the marina. Oh yeah. So we first got dropped off at the southern part of the marina, which is not where we wanted to be. So we went and had lunch and tried it again, and now we are in the right spot. What's in here for?
No, he said we don't have time.
Buenas tardes.
Para comer?
No.
Pesca. Fishing.
See?
Fishing is not in the sailing. Here's the boat. This boat.
Mm. Oh, no. No.
Well, you want to go fishing tomorrow?
Oh, so this is where that Friday night, Thursday night market is.
Yes. Yes. So we can come back on Thursday.
Mm-hmm. Zapatos are shoes, right?
Zapatos.
There's some snorkeling boats or scuba diving. If you have to go use the bathroom, let us know, okay? Slow down, but what do you want to look at, buddy?
Nothing.
Did you want to go over there? Oh, that's a nice view behind us too. Like, you know, with all the... Yeah, I think the boats might be around the other side, but I think we can walk around maybe, or to a certain point. It looks like there's a Puerto Vallarta sign right there.
Wait, I'm thinking. If you, as soon as you get your thoughts. to let me know. Okay. Well, we're going to go look at the sign first. There's a bunch of ducks over here.
I think we might have to go back that way so we can get the sign in, because it looks like more like this is more of a...
Oh, we just there at rocks.
Did you see the little crocodile?
Where is it?
There's just a little one, it's about this big.
Oh, in here?
Yeah. On the other side of the...
Oh, we'll have to go on.
I don't see it.
To that end. Now we're going to walk back to the other end, looking for a little water taxi or something. Yeah, those boats look like they're just a tad bit out of my price range there.
Thank you. Olá.
There's a lot of pharmacies here, you know. I wasn't expecting that, but that's kind of what you said, you know.
Huh? I must be curious because I'm seeing a shark-like mouth.
Where are the water taxis at?
Where are you going?
So he's... Yeah, what he was saying is that water taxis are going to be kind of where we were the other day on that little pier and stuff like that. If, when we sit down, I can show you like what he was saying. So maybe let's find yourself something to eat.
Come on.
Because I don't want, you know.
I want to eat something, but I don't know what I got into, but I'm getting these things now.
Here, come over in the shade, buddy. All right, so we are leaving the pier here, or the docks. We were told that there is no water taxis here. So we asked a few people, and they told us where they're actually at. So Gloria hasn't eaten today, so we're gonna go get food. So as we went to McDonald's, Colton and I ate, but she didn't eat, so we're going to go get her some food now, and maybe we might find a water taxi, maybe not, you know. Hey, as long as you know we're having a good time, so that's all that matters. This is beautiful out here, not crowded, you know. There's a cool breeze, you know. It's a little cold in the shade, and you get in the sun and warm up, so this is just absolutely beautiful here.